Hello, I am Dr. Nicholas Morgan, and I'll be discussing how you can increase your glutathione levels using probiotics. So here is my disclaimer. My talk is not meant to diagnose, treat, cure, or prevent any disease. Please talk with your family doctor first before starting any new supplements. So this is glutathione. In short, it's a tripeptide made up of glutamate, glycine, and cysteine. I first heard about it while in nutritional biochemistry class at naturopathic medical school. It was my professor's favorite molecule, and after learning more about it, glutathione became my favorite molecule as well. Glutathione is our body's number one endogenous antioxidant. Yes, we can get antioxidants from our food, but our body makes several antioxidants, and this is the most important one. Glutathione is found in every cell in our body and works around the clock to scavenge free radicals, prevent lipid peroxidation, detox heavy metals, and quench reactive oxygen species, among other things. Clinicians have known about glutathione for years, and there are several ways to increase glutathione's level of production and recycling. So why use probiotics? When in doubt, support the gut. Your gastrointestinal microbes are more metabolically active than your entire body. With probiotics, you can literally have a glutathione factory in your gut. I'm a big fan of eating functional foods. I think you're making a powerful statement when you eat with the purpose of promoting health. Sure, if you want to enjoy yourself every now and then, I'm fine with that. But I think our culture as a whole has gotten too accustomed to eating for fun instead of eating to support our bodily functions. My second patient ever had difficulty detoxing and was literally sensitive to the world around her. She had these symptoms since birth, so I did some genetic testing, and sure enough, she had a gene deletion in her glutathione synthesis pathway. People like her would get some benefit from things like liposomal glutathione, but providing a probiotic that makes it is probably her best option. So this is the probiotic. It's called Lactobacillus fermentum. There are many probiotics with Lactobacillus fermentum, but the specific ME3 strand was isolated in Estonia and is the one known for producing glutathione. This is a graph from one of the studies. This study was only 21 days long. The blue bar represents the control group, and the orange bar represents the treatment group. The treatment group was given goat cheese with Lactobacillus fermentum ME3, while the control group just received goat cheese. As you can see, there were four substantial differences, including decreased lipid oxidation and decreased levels of free radical damage. And then there were increases in the reduced level of glutathione and also the overall antioxidant activity in the blood. If you would like to read more about Lactobacillus fermentum ME3, then please check out the following journals. So in conclusion, I now use five ways to increase patients' glutathione levels. First, I simply give them the precursors. Cysteine is the rate limiting amino acid. So N-acetylcysteine combined with selenium, which is a cofactor, would do the job. Second, I might just give someone liposomal glutathione or S-acetylglutathione. Both of these are stable and well-absorbed oral forms of the supplement. Third, as I mentioned before, I love functional foods and nutrigenomics. So eating phytonutrients or taking supplements that specifically target receptors that will increase glutathione production from the nucleus is an excellent option if there are no genetic issues that might make this difficult. Also, all the precursors need to be available. Fourth, taking other antioxidants will help your body recycle the glutathione to maintain a good reduced to oxidized glutathione ratio. Fifth, and last but not least, you can use Lactobacillus fermentum ME3 because your microbes are extremely important to your health, and using a probiotic that makes antioxidants for you is difficult to compete with. So where to buy? This is the link to my site where I sell the Reg Active Detox and Liver Health. This one has the precursors as well as the probiotic. They help increase a patient's level of glutathione. There are other places that you can purchase this, but as I know, this is the only product on the market with Lactobacillus fermentum ME3. And this is just a little bit about us. I'm a naturopathic doctor located in Michigan. This is the link to my website and my email. And this concludes my video. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, feel free to shoot me an email.